Hey guys, I'm gonna show you a pyramid setup. We use a lot in my training. We're going up with weight and then back down. So you'll see I'm using 10s, you can use 25s, you can use whatever. Go a bit light. Aim for failure with each thing. For the first one, try to stop at 20, 25, and then as you add weight, it'll get tougher and tougher. So I'll get started with this right now. That's set number one. Add. And right away. Last one. Oh, and then we go back down. To have a spot with this one. Last one. Okay, so with pyramid sets, you can use them with anything. Use them bent over row, military press, anything. You just wanna add weight progressively. Try 4 or 5 times adding weight. You can do 3 as well. And then come back down.